Firefighters in Posey County. It has been more than 2 hours putting out a house fire overnight. This happened just before 11 last night on Koester Road in Wadesville. Firefighters on the scene tell us that everyone in the home was able to make it out safely and there were no injuries. But as you can see from this video, that home was severely damaged. The Red Cross was called in to assist the family as of this morning.